right, you guys, it's the one and only Moshiach Ben Joseph here again, coming to you with the Dirty Laundry Game. It's nighttime, and there's can't film any clouds, so I thought I'd ask Poppy Allway a question, and ask him to create some signs, and then, in the laundry when I throw it on the ground. Alright, so here we go. Dear Poppy Allway, I just wanted to let you know, that after everything you've told me and taught me in the last 5 years, that you really do look like a beautiful soul. And I love you more than anyone or anything. You're my favorite part of the universe. If you're here with me and you understand what I just said, then create a face 314 or heart in the laundry when I throw it on the ground. All right, so let's see, let's shake this up. And we're gonna look for a face, a heart, or a 314 in the laundry when I throw it on the ground. Alright. Well, I'm not seeing much. No, not really. Alright, let's move around. See, there's sort of like a little face in there. Oh, there you go. There's like an eye right there, a big nose, and then a huge smile. So let's see, is there a heart or a 314 in there anywhere? Not seeing a heart or a 314. No, there's sort of like a 134 right there. So sort of. So we got a face and a 134. Or slightly above, so it could be like 314, like a triangle. Could be like a small triangle, 314, but yeah, so there you go. Let's walk around this side and see if there's anything over here. If there's anything over here, no, there's sort of like a small face right there, sort of, but still didn't see a heart. I was really hoping for a heart. I love seeing hearts. Oh, there you go. It's a slightly bigger face there with an eye right there, an eye right there, a nose, and then a mouth. So, yeah, there you go. We didn't really get a heart as far as I can tell. But we got that big smiley face and the little 314 down there. So there you go.